Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will explain magnetic effect of electric current. When a steady current passes through the conductor, it produces magnetic field. This is also called Oersted law. To conduct this experiment, we need one magnetic compass and a wire and a 1.5 volts battery. Okay, so before conducting this experiment, I will explain how magnetic compass works. This is the bar magnet. This is the bar magnet. Okay, so this bar magnet closest to the magnetic compass, it shows the deflection. It shows the deflection. That means magnetic compass interact with the magnetic field, it shows the deflection. Okay. Now, actual experiment starts. So this is 1.5 volts battery. So this is the positive terminal, this is the negative terminal. This positive and negative terminals are connected to the wire. Okay. So this is positive and negative. So here, insulations are removed. Here also insulation removed. So this positive and negative terminals are connected to wire. Simply the magnetic compass shows the deflection. Just observe it. And just observe the initial deflection. So initial deflection is in the west direction. Now by changing the current direction, that means by reversing the battery, current direction also changes. Now just observe the initial deflection of a magnetic compass. So these wires are connected to positive and negative. So initial deflection is in this direction. So this experiment shows a current carrying conductor produces magnetic field so that compass shows deflection. Thank you.